Today we will study electric power. Electric power is rate of consumption of electrical energy per unit time in an electric circuit. Or in many simple sentences, we can also define it rate of doing work or rate at which energy is consumed. Power is measured in the SI unit of watt. It is a scalar quantity. We have some relations that help us to calculate electric power. Now, the first relation, power is equal to W by T. This we studied in standard 9. The second relation, power is equal to E by T, that is rate at which energy is consumed. Power is also equal to V into I. Power is also equal to I square R, and power equal to V square by R. Now student, you see, we are having 5 relations to calculate power. And now see, in the first relation we see how work done time and power is related, and here it is the relation of power, energy and time, and the third one is the relation between power, potential difference and current, and here it is power, current and resistance, and the last one is power, potential difference and resistance. Now, depending upon the requirement of the numerical, we select the formula and use them for solving the numericals. Now student, what is 1 watt? Obviously, now if we see here, this power is watt, this is joule, this is time, then watt is equal to joule by second. That is, 1 watt is equal to 1 joule by 1 second. It means, what is 1 watt? 1 watt is the electric power consumed by an electric device carrying a current of 1 ampere against a potential difference of 1 volt. Now see, it means power is equal to 1 watt is equal to 1 ampere into 1 volt. And this is what about the, we can also say, if the energy consumed is 1 joule in 1 second, then that is 1 watt. We can also say that when 1 ampere current is passing through a device against a potential difference of 1 volt, that is 1 watt. The bigger unit of power is kilowatt. Kilo means 1000, and that is 1 kilowatt is equal to 1000 watt. This can also be written as 1 kilowatt is equal to 10 to the power 3 watt. And still the bigger unit of power is megawatt. Means 1 megawatt is equal to 10 to the power 6 watt. What is 1 megawatt? 1 megawatt is equal to 10 to the power 6 watt. And students, now we will see the relation between the power and the energy. Now students, we know that power is equal to E by T. We can also write it like E is equal to P into T. What is E representing here? Energy. What is P representing? Power. What is T representing? Time. Energy is measured in the SI unit of joule. Power is measured in the SI unit of watt. measured in the SI unit of second. So what second is nothing but that is joule. Now student, the bigger unit of electric energy or the commercial unit of electric energy is kilowatt hour, that is not watt second. 1 kilowatt hour is also known as 1 unit. Now the SI unit of energy is joule. Now to how to convert this 1 kilowatt hour into joule. Now 1 kilowatt is equal to 1000 watt. 1 hour is equal to 3600 second. Now watt into second is joule. So 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 1000 into 3600, that is 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joule. Now you see the relation, student, that is 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joule. And this is how the kilowatt hour and joule is related with each other. And depending upon the need, we can convert the kilowatt hour into joule and joule into kilowatt hour by using these relations. And students, I hope you followed this. That's all. Thank you.